Okay, next technique, flexion of the elbow. Stretch that area out. Actually helps a little bit with the tricep region, but a better stretch for the tricep, just make sure you perform this slow. The palm on the table. Hold the elbow region and bring it back down. Is that stretching?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And again, this looks awkward, but it's a great stretch, but just make sure you perform this one slow then, just to make sure. Then come out of it slow.